Hello children, today we are going to discuss about the Thar or Great Indian Desert. As you know, our previous lessons we learned the Northern Mountain and Northern Plains. This three part is under geographical region of India. And the Great Indian Desert, I think all of you know about. In our country have a desert which is the western part of India. Rajasthan. It is the western part of India. It was very big, and it was the 17th largest desert in the world. And as you know, what do you mean by desert? Desert is a flat area. It is covered with a sand, full of sand, and there is not vegetation. Some of the little vegetation only we can see in this desert region. And the desert which is known as Thar Desert or the Great Indian Desert. Thar Desert or Great Indian Desert. It is the actual place is north, south, west and east. This is the place which we, the Thar Desert is locating. At the top, Jammu and Kashmir, and this Pakistan border is that. It is boundary between the Pakistan border. The other side, in this side, Aravalli Hills, and the top side, Northern Plains, and the down side, Run of Kutch. The most of the desert area is sandy with little vegetation, and as we know, the desert is covered with full of sand. And the special features which is in the desert region, we can commonly see that sand dunes. What is that? Sand dunes. Sand dunes. What is the sand dunes? The small hills of sand is called sand dunes. Small hills of sand is called sand dunes. The desert area is full of sand only, and sometimes the effect of the heavy wind or heavy wind storm, the wind carrying the sand and depositing the places, different places. As that sand, we can see that it's like a dunes in a small hills. So these sand dunes change the shape and the location every time with the effect of the storm. The desert storm we can call the sandstorm. What? Sandstorm. With the effect of the sandstorms, the sand dunes are formed. And the climate of the desert is hot and humid, because throughout the day it's getting very hot. During the summer, the days are very hot, but the nights are cool because of the dry sand which has no vegetation, and the dry sand gets heat easily, and it lost the heat easily at the night. But the other part, during the winter season, then days are pleasant and nights are very cold. Once again, in summer season, the desert area is very hot at the night, too cold. And the other the winter season, desert area is pleasant, during the day is pleasant, at night too much cold. So next we are going to move the next part of the lesson, life in the desert. The previous lesson we say that the people are choosing the northern plains for their life, and here the other opposite, people are not like to live in the desert area. As you know, the Rajasthan, the state, is very big, large state of our country, but the population is comparing to other states, the less population we can see there because of the climate condition. And now let's see the life in the desert. Life in the desert. Due to the shortage of water, the lack of fertile soil we can see there. Due to the lack of water, the fertile soil we cannot see there. So that's why people are not like to live there. Life in the desert is very hard comparing to other place. Especially plains and coastal areas and plateaus. Therefore, the less population we can see in the desert area. It is very difficult to travel in the desert region because almost all the area is covered with sand. It is not easy to travel through the sand during the day or night. And the desert people, how they travel one place to another place? They are choosing camel for the transportation. What? Camel. They are choosing camel for the transportation. They are using the camel for to transport goods and service to other places, and they are traveling to that. And they are using the camel for their domestic purpose, for like milk, yogurt, and some places they are getting the flesh of the camels also they are using. So the camel is the useful animal in the desert region for the transportation and other purpose. It can move across the sand, which can easy because the padded feet of the camels cannot go inside the sand, and long legs also, it is the benefit of the camel to travel or walk easily or smoothly in the desert place. It can go for a long distance without drinking water or food. Camel can walk 3 or 4 or 7 days for without drinking water and food. How they can? It is a feature, a special feature which is given by the camel, is that once they get the water, they drink much more water. And while they do not get the water, they are using that water for their their life. So they are storing the water in their own body, and once they get the food, they eat too much and store the food as like a fat in its hump. As we know, the top side of the camels, we can see the one hump is there. It is the storehouse of energy, a storehouse of fat. So during this time, they will not get the water or food. They are using this fat for the energy. While we are doing the exercise or something, so we are using the fat to do the work. Fat is converted to the energy and we are doing the work. Because of this quality of coal, camel is called the sheep of the desert. camel is called the ship of the desert. To the modern road, nowadays, through the modern roads are connecting with the important cities of the area. So, people can easy to travel to the cities while using these vehicles. But the majority of the common people using the camel for their transportation. And next we are moving to the part of the lesson, which is that the place which is contained in the desert region is water contained, so that we called oasis. What is an oasis? Next we are moving to that part only. At some places underground water comes to the surface of the area, surface of the land, and they are forming as like a small lake or something, and in between, in surrounding this area is a greenery, and people are like to live in surroundings of this water, these places, so this place is called oasis. The correct meaning is that at some places underground water comes to the surface, to the spring, the area around the springs are full of greenery. Some agriculture work is also undertaken this place, such as green area is called oasis. The green area which we are placed in the desert region, so in that particular area we called oasis. So people are choosing this place to their agricultural works and everything. So next, the government, as we know, the Rajasthan is dry land, desert region. So how the people of Rajasthan believe that getting the water from the Indira Gandhi Canal or Rajasthan Canal. The previous lesson we learned, the Satluj River providing water to the Rajasthan for their life, for water to the agricultural works and their domestic works. So people are using this water only for their daily life. The government built a huge canal to the Rajasthan, from Punjab to Rajasthan. That canal is called Rajasthan Canal or Indira Gandhi Canal. The Rajasthan Canal, which is providing water to the Rajasthan Canal. So this is from the Satluj River, providing water to the Rajasthan Canal. The Rajasthan Canal only, the other name is that Indira Gandhi Canal. Famous cities in these areas are Jaipur, Udaipur, Bikaner, Jodhpur, Jaisalmer. So these are the important cities we can see the Rajasthan. And next we are moving to the life of the people. Most of the people are farmers. Where they are farming? Say this place which is oasis containing, the area which is in oasis, in that area only they are farming, and the cattle rearing and sheep rearing are the one of the occupations of following the people, and main food grains which is providing producing they are millet, corn, barley, gram, pulses, granules, watermelon. People, most of the people are rare camel, horse and goats. In this green area, sheep are layered large numbers. Rajasthan has the largest number of sheep in India, which is the place Rajasthan has the largest number of sheep in India. One of the biggest wool center is Rajasthan is wool center is Bikaner. This is the wool center which is in the Rajasthan, is the important wool center is in Rajasthan. Next, some of the people is they are choosing the occupation as like to do the handicraft work and blacksmith and smithy occupations, and they're making articles, pots, pans, tools, irons. So these all things, and the handicraft items is a very Rajasthan handicraft items is very famous. And the dress pattern, dress style of the people of Rajasthan is that the main people is, they are using colorful clothes. They are using colorful clothes. Men wear dhoti kurta and turban. And women wear ghagra, blouse, called kachli and odini on chundri. These are the main dresses the people of the Rajasthan wear. Man wear dhoti kurta and turban. Woman, ghagra, choli or odini and chundri. As one of the main festivals which is in the Rajasthan is that Tej and Gangon. Tej and Gangon. This is the two festivals which we can say the people of Rajasthan is celebrating. This is the biggest festivals of the Rajasthan. And the house of the people is the house style of the Rajasthan people is that they have thick walls because the pot did not come to the inside of the house, and they are using these types of the houses. So next we are moving to the worksheet of the lesson. The first we are going to see the fill in the blanks. Exercise number A, fill in the blanks. The only river in the Thar desert is this. So I will just see. The only river in the Thar desert is Luni. Fill in the blanks. First answer is Luni. Next one. The sand dunes change the shape and the location due to sandstorm. Next, the dart is used obtained for transportation in the desert. Which animals is mainly using for transportation? Camel. Next, two main festivals in desert region. Answer number, question number 4. Answer is Tej and Gangon. These are the two festivals celebrating in the desert region. The next one, the Rann of Kutch is dark, which lies the south of the Thar desert. Answer is salt marsh. Second question, dark is the biggest wool center in our country. Answer is Bikaner. Already we have discussed these all things. The hump of the camel is a storehouse of dark. What is the answer? False. Next, moving to the true or false. The days are very hot and nights are cool in desert. Answer is true. The long legs of the camel help it walk with ease in the desert. Answer is true. Rajasthan has largest number of goats in India. Answer false. The people of Rajasthan love colorful clothes and heavy jewelry. Answer is true. So answer the following questions. We will upload later into the website. And today our lesson, this lesson is completed now, and you can do the exercise part and the copy work. Thank you.